My name is Rick Simpson. I'm a producer engineer for Coldplay. This is our studio, The Beehive, here in North London. And we've just recently invested in some Rock speakers by Unity Audio. Gone through so many kinds of near field speakers. I feel that I'm constantly trying to find a balance between accuracy and transparency and vibe. You always seem to be lacking something. And finally, I found a little speaker that packs a punch but holds its own against the big boys. It's also saving my ears. It's kind of, I can work at much lower levels, and I feel that I'm getting as much detail and feedback from the music as if I was using a much bigger pair of speakers. I like the detail. I like the way that I can hear the picture and the way that instruments relate to each other in a much more detailed way than a lot of other speakers. I find I can really sort of hear the whole picture, the whole mix, as a single entity, as opposed to loads of instruments that don't really relate together. I can hear the whole piece very integrated, but still be able to layer the instruments in a way that I like. The bass response on the Rocks was very forward and very fast, and I think that can only be a good thing. The detail that you get in the bottom end is really nice, really precise. For a speaker of that size, it's a bit weird hearing so much bass coming out of it, but it's something you very easily and quickly get used to. The bass is very true. What you're hearing is what's there. You could argue that there's too much detail, but there can never be too much detail. And you don't sacrifice any of the vibe of the music, any of the enjoyment of actually listening to music, because there is that level of detail there. Yeah, they're very much their own speaker. They don't sound like anything else, which doesn't take, it's surprising that it doesn't take longer to get used to. They do their own thing. And once again, the fact that I can work at really low levels for long periods of time, save my ears, yet still know that the work I'm doing is good work. And when I do turn it up on the bigger speakers, that work has been justified and it sounds great on bigger speakers. I think it's a balance thing. You can sort of hear very quickly when things are too loud or not loud enough, or if there's a frequency clash going on between things. Well, I'm mixing a live album for Coldplay at the moment. And doing, sort of been spending quite a lot of time on it and really enjoying using them. They're staying in my studio with me for the foreseeable future.